Happy Cinco de Mayo, and today we're gonna show you how to make micheladas with Carlos and Carlos.
We're gonna put some lime on the rim, put some tajin on it, half of it with ice. Gonna squeeze the lime in there. So one full lime. Just a little bit of salt in there, a little bit of tajin. Grab that clamato, do about half of the cup. Spice, we're gonna do tapatio. And then you're just gonna fill up the rest of the cup with whatever beer of their choice.
There you go.
That's it.
Yeah,
simple.
Drink therapy with Carlos y Carlos.